Hello, Jess Too Good here, and today LEGO revealed the NASA Apollo Saturn V set, which is the 17th LEGO Ideas set. They gave like one really good picture of the box, and then every other picture is small as heck. But this set retails for $120, has 1969 pieces, get it, like when the moon landing was, and releases June 1st, 2017. Anyway, since the box picture is the best picture, let me take a closer look at it. So this sucker is 110th in scale, and so far it's the most expensive and biggest LEGO Ideas set to date. I mean, the piece count is a good value if you look at it from the price per piece ratio point of view, and you know, it is an iconic vehicle, being the first rocket to put people on the moon, or so they claim. But honestly, here's a little just too good fact. I don't give a crap about sets that are in micro scale unless it's a free set or a polybag. Other than that, I won't be forking over $120 for a set in this scale. I didn't do it with the helicarrier, and it ain't happening here. My opinion might change in the future, though. I do like the little micro figures and micro US flag on a 1x2 clear tile. That's about the best part of it for me. Anyways, what do you guys think? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. You can see the full press release on the LEGO Ideas blog. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.